Hello everyone, and welcome back to my channel. I have a pretty big unboxing for you all today. I bought four of these Darkness Ablaze packs. Hopefully we pull something good. And I also bought another one of these. And we're going to open up all these at the same time. Just one big unboxing. Code card for anybody that wants it. And then the XY Evolution is going to be done last. Then we'll okay, so we got a total of 8 packs to open. Of course, we're going to save the best for last, which is this one, the XY Evolutions. Save that for last. Third order, second to last. Darkness Ablaze. Oh, Eternatus pack. Hopefully we pull something good. Hopefully. Got Clink. Ducklet, Mareep, Paris, Gatita, Reverse Holo Rowlet, and I got a Holo Heatran. Pretty cool. Energy, Pierce, Powerful Energy, Toxapex, Aeron, Cub Chew, Rowlet, Jigglypuff. Diglett. Solrock. Reverse Holo. And non-holo Granbull. Energy. Fletchinder. Hiding energy. Parasol. No, Parasect, sorry, Parasect. Code card for anybody that wants it. There's the code. Ducklet. Swirlix. Alolan Grimer. Slugma. Chinchu. And a Mimikyu. Reverse Holo. And we got a Blastoise and Piplup tag team card. That's pretty cool. Flaming Fist Bump energy, or fighting energy. I don't know, I can't even pronounce that word. Clay. Krikatoon. Heck. Score bunny. Pikachu. Sinistee. Wooloo. Sheldor. Shelder. Heatmore. Reverse Holo. A Lantern non-holo. Water energy. Sea King. Hit one chin. Great ball. It's good for anybody that wants it.
Okay. Four left. Four different packs, so.
It feels strange, so what did the second to last darkness the blaze? Simeon. Fledgling. Wimpod. A Grimer. Grimer. Clink. Reverse holo muck. And non-holo Mimikyu. Fighting energy or flaming fist bump energy. Sounds cooler to me. Relicanth. Zweilous. Familiar Veil. Shelter. Krogunk. Silly Cobra. Mencino, however you pronounce it. Vulpix. I think we've got something pretty good here. We got a Joltik. Reverse holo. And we got a Rainbow Rare Beedee. Pretty cool. Flaming Fist Bump Energy. Pseudo Wudo. Eldegoss. Energy Search. Code card for anybody that wants it. There is the code. Okay. We got two packs left. Hopefully that Rainbow Rare over there wasn't my big hit of this of these, because I want something. You know what I want? I'm wanting a Charizard. I want the Zard. Come out of that one. Or this one. Maybe that one. I want to pull my first shiny Charizard. Discard energy is what I call it. Discard energy. Zweilous. Pupitar. Pokemon breeders and nurturing. Carablast. Meltan. Marini. Purloin. Starly. And we have a reverse holo Larvesta. Oh, all right. We got stuck together. Our Larvesta and a non-holo Serena. Last pack of magic, people. Come on. Wish me luck. Down in the comments. Seen something shiny back there. Tangela. Ponyta. Doduo. Staryu. Seal. Yeah, what I saw shiny was the reverse holo Dewgong. Wah, wah, wah. And we got a non-holo Arcanine. And we also pulled a secret rare. That's pretty cool. What is that? Imakuni's Doduo. Secret rare. Nice. Haunter. Blastoise Spirit Link. Code card for anybody that wants. Last one. Well, if you like what you see, hit the subscribe button. And then hit the bell icon right beside the subscribe button so you will be notified every time I upload a new video. And always remember to like, comment, and share my videos to help grow my channel. It is much appreciated. And this is coming up soon. Along with the Vivid Voltage ETB and hopefully the last Champion's Path that I'm going to buy. I just gotta wait for the clown that I bought it off of to ship it. Come on, people. If someone pays you good money for something, ship it out right away. Don't wait weeks and weeks and weeks to ship it out. That will get you a bad review on eBay. But thank you for watching, and I will catch you on the next one. Peace out, people.